Including a dog when you move in often means you have to pay more. Fees or pet deposits can range from $200 to $500. Some renters think the deposits are just too expensive.
Yeah, I had to pay $300 for mine. I mean, like, my dog's, he's a really well-trained dog, so I think they should cut that in half, to be honest with you.
Those who want to house certain breeds, such as pit bulls or German shepherds, find it difficult because some apartments prohibit them.
There's only about 3 complexes in all of San Marcos that will actually accept those breeds.
However, apartment managers have proved to be more lenient when it comes to service animals.
College is stressful, and sometimes you get like depressed or whatever, so she's like a service dog and she brings everyone a little bit of ease.
Leasing agents and apartment staff say the fees are necessary because of the damages that could occur. Residents who violate the policies may have to find other accommodations for their pets.
It's kind of a case-by-case type of thing. Typically, that is what we would do, though, is relocate the dog and then the resident would be fined.
But there are always the dedicated owners who will choose keeping their four-legged friends over relocation any day.
Oh, God, no. If they did, I'd relocate myself. You know, that's my dog.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Elizabeth Millner.